wonderful to be back here in Louisville. Once again, we've got lots and lots of Pink Floyd music to play for you this evening. And of course, this is a very special anniversary year of the Dark Side of the Moon album. And we'll be playing plenty of tracks from that album throughout the course of the evening. But in the meantime, we're going to continue now with something from the Momentary Lapse of Reason album. And this is a song called Yet Another Movie. again. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Mom. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver of her hair shines in the power of the moon, you hear the tolling bell, you touch the silk in your lapel, and as teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band. Thank you. Brit was blowing behind us to a glimpse of how great it was on the other side. Steps taking forwards and sleepwalking back again. Dragged by the force of some inner tide. your show. We've certainly had a wonderful time once again playing here. But don't worry, the night's not quite over yet. We have a few more songs to play for you. But before we do that, I'd like to introduce all of the band to you. So I'll start here on bass guitar, stick bass and vocals. Ian Cattell. And on guitars and vocals, Ido Scordo. And behind the drum kit, Aaron Armon. And on keyboards and vocals, Matt Riddle. And playing saxophones, percussion, guitars and keyboards, Ryan Saranich. And then we have our ladies on backing vocals, Jessie Lee Hullier, Genevieve Little, and Eva Avila.
And on guitars, vocals, and lap steel, our musical director, Damian Darlington.
Take the catch in the train. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
say to Paul, we'll see you next year. Thank you and good night.